This, doesn't appear to be Pier Town.
Yeah, I think you're right. More like woodland ruins. That old guy, he was winging his directions.
Well, let's keep going. Pier Town may be up ahead.
The trees are so dense. We should keep our eyes peeled.
Well met. I'm counting on you.
I think I saw something shiny in there. Hey, why didn't you take a look around, Lua?
Huh? What, me?
Oh, come on. Look, I'm a withered 500-year-old. I could not possibly get through there.
All right. What a mess! I found some treasure!
Maybe it opens from the inside.
Is there another way in, perhaps?
You look around, monkey boy. Muggy boy, what's going on over there? Another way across.
Monsters!
Tail. Probably shouldn't put. What? What's this guy got planned? Let's get moving. Monkey boy, find us a way across, would ya?
Safe ground.
Smell treasure, Lua.
All right, leave this to me. Seems pretty roomy. Oh, I found something! Dashong! Such beautiful ivy. Probably not safe to climb, though.
Come on! Talk about off the beaten track!
Dashong, there's something up the stairs.
Well met. See you again.
Welcome. Dash on! It's quite spacious!
Hmm? Yeah?
Oh, I bet it was full of beautiful women and all the food you could eat back in the day.
Now it's just this.
Hmm. You know, kingdoms fall for lots of reasons. Yeah? Like war, and then there's famine. Some are even destroyed by their own people. I heard there was an evil king who tried to become immortal by kidnapping tons of babies.
Huh?
Oh, and I mean tons and tons.
Oi.
Just a rumor. Nothing more.
Many houses. This must have been a lively place once.
Looks like it leads into the house. Seems this was a bustling town once. We may be talking hidden treasure here.
Okay, leave this to me.
The ground is full of roots.
everywhere.
I don't know.
Oh dear, not too imaginative, are ya? Look how many there are. People had to use them every day. And what do people use daily? Yep, the toilet.
Their toilet?
It's okay, it's okay. The years have taken care of the waste.
Are we really doing this? It's actually quite clean. Huh?
Maybe there's something you can use.
Dashong climbed up a tree to open it before. Dashong, what now? Dashong, you might be able to get over. I'll be back in a sec. Huh?
You okay? Summing up?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Oh, all this is the base of a tree?
Hey, didn't I help you out there?
I guess so.
What's this? Don't you think I'm getting better? What do you think?
Swing's not right. It's still not right. Concentrate on what you're doing. You've a long way to go.
Hey, Lua! Here's how to show people you're happy. Like this. Hey. I used to do this to boost morale when I was a sea captain. It's always more fun if you do it with someone else.
You have a go, Darshan.
It's no fun by yourself.
One day, Dashong.
Maybe in 100 years.
But I'll be way too old by then. Chanting, meditation, moderation, patience, and last but not least, stillness. I've got a bad feeling about this. Be careful! Monster!
Monster! Buggy boy! Monsters! Okay, let's get moving. It's gonna feed and then bolt.
He got away. All that work for nothing.
When the road crumbles, go beyond. Who drew this?
That armlet! This reminds me of you.
In what way?
I mean... Look! The staff? The ear?
Right then. Tristar Shrine lies north of here. That's the place where you can hone your magic. And time flows more slowly there, too. It's the last place I need right now.
No way! Has the immortal Deshong lost his way?
Shut up! This damn armlet!
We just need to find those kids, then poof, it's gone! Okay then, let's get going!
I'm counting on you.
Monkey boy, don't think so.
Oh, this humidity.
Oh, I'm sweating like a mee.
Explains the smell.
Come again? Okay, Lua. Let's wait down here.
Go, go, Dushong!
What a lazy pair of...
We go this way. Well, the map says there's a path behind the buildings.
Were there people here too? Where did everybody go?
Let's see. I'm counting on you.
Guts.
Hey, yeah.
You! We made it through!
Let's get moving. Hey, Monkey Boy! Look lively!
Working! Yep. keep it up!
Sean?
Yeah.
Thank you.
We're through the worst of it.